Wait, how many people?
A couple thousand.
Oh, I fucking wish. At that point, it would just turn into spam and I'd have to not acknowledge it ever again. I'm doing the wrong strat. We're starting again. 6 second reset, beat that. That's a fucking PB reset right there.
After a flying start.
Are you enjoying the gameplay? Don't get me wrong, this chain is easy as fuck. I just suck at gaming. Oh. Hi.
Hi.
Coming here often?
Daily, actually, yeah.
Daily? Damn.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Well, you're worth it. So you're gonna raid me or what?
Whoa! That's all you want from this? The raid? The numbers?
You know, it's not about the numbers for me, you know, it's about the fans.
I'm a fan.
My number one fan.
Thanks.
I thought that joke was gonna go somewhere else, I'm glad it didn't.
Oh, Aaron, where did you think it was gonna go?
Where did you think it was gonna go? Come on. Explain to the class. What's so funny?
You wouldn't understand. You wouldn't get it.
They keep releasing like snippets of the new cut, and like, they released like that lighter footage of Steppenwolf, like, on the scene on the Themyscira, like, fighting the Amazon. And in the original cut, it was rubbish. Like, the Amazons just ran, and they like had their arrows drawn, but never actually fired up once. And then in this one, he's there all spiky looking, and he like literally chopped one in half. I'm excited.
Yeah, I hate women.
Oh, don't we all?
You know, as you do.
I'm not touching this one.
Yeah, I feel like we need to backtrack on this one.
Just pull out.
Better wording.
Standard practice.
Holy shit. Disclaimer, we don't actually hate women.
No, no.
I would like to undo the last 5 minutes. Please, can we go back?
No, this run's been pretty good so far. Hating myself. Or hating me. I can't tell which you're going with here. I'm
hating myself.
Also.
Oh, big sad.
Yeah, this run kinda sucks, actually. I kinda fucking lied about it being a good run.
Which mystery dungeon is it?
Super.
Imagine playing Super when you could play Explorers of Sky.
Because I've already played that one to death.
Play it again.
I'm currently on my 12th playthrough.
Play it to double
death. I can't beat Palkia.
You can't beat Palkia?
Yeah, because I'm fucking Eevee and a Cyndaquil, I think? And it has Hydro Pump. And it just dominates me.
Have you seen Palkia? Palkia's like a big fucking thing.
Nah.
That's the only way I can explain Palkia. Stream needs more JLS. I'm not playing JLS.
Oh my god, do it.
I'm not playing JLS.
Although I have to listen to... There's probably someone out there with an expired JLS condom in their wallet.
Why did you have to say that?
What a curse for.
Why did you have to say that?
I'm just reading chat, dude.
Yeah, but if Hecky says it, you shouldn't read it because it will hurt your eyes.
Baby, you okay? You'd like to touch your JLS condom.
Shut up.
Mum found the condom drawer.
There's nothing more cursed than a sentence that starts with mum found and ends with draw. Wait, that's a terrifying message. Come in right now. You're dying. This is basically just chatting a stream. You have this footage of me failing the chain over and over.
Is your prescription JLS condom?
Shut up.
Oh. Been issued.
Just what I needed. I think you can still buy them. I'm looking it up.
Why would you look that up?
This product is currently out of stock.
Currently?
Yeah, currently. It doesn't say it's discontinued.
Time to go on eBay then.
They're only a tenner. For 12
pack. I do need to mod some more people, because most of the people I have modded aren't really in the stream that much. I have no
mod
feeling.
Me, I definitely won't abuse power.
I don't trust you. It's because you're
What's
gay.
What's there not to try? Valid.
What's up,
it's like
Jim?
Pokemon cards. I'm gonna collect them.
Are you trying to say that attempting to run Mirror's Edge is funny? Because you're right.
I found a camo condom, and its tagline is "Don't let them see you coming."
That's insane!
And it might be the best worst thing ever.
How many headshots do you need to unlock the Red Tiger camo though?
It's all about the autumn camo.
True.
This is the run. The chain started on the chorus of Higher. Never mind. Absolute fucking banger playing right now though. The cat is jamming out though.
I love cat jam.
Such a
good
emote.
My favorite emote.
It's actually such a good emote.
I hope
memes are already different, okay? We've outlived our meme use.
Honestly.
We'll look at cat jam like we look at hieroglyphs.
No, cat jam fucks. Cat jam is a universal symbol, okay? Everyone understands cat jam.
ID tagged Pepe's and
shut up.
ID tagged Kappas.
ID tagged Kappas with ID tag. Stop saying cat jam with a fucking. I hate you so much.
But even
Hecky, I get it. You know your meme, but that's not how you spell it.
Where's your meme license, huh?
Oi, love. You got a license for that meme.
Got a license for that, mate.
Got a license for that meme. You got your shitpost license?
Oh, I need my shitpost license.
I wish I was good at Clone Heroes so I could fucking stream it, just jam out with people. That's all that really matters. Who cares about FC? Okay, we're out of prologue, gamers. Let's go.
What was the best Guitar Hero game, in y'all's opinion?
Three.
I think Warriors of Rock is perfectly for mine.
I think 3 is just iconic. It was the proper... 3 was the absolute, like, if you ask a rando about Guitar Hero, they will say Guitar Hero 3.
I don't think I played 3.
It's just like the most well-known out of all of them.
It had so many bangers on it.
It had Through the Fire and Flames, and Through the Fire and Flames is an iconic Guitar Hero song.
Of course.
Yep.
Anytime you say, oh, the hardest Guitar Hero song, they'll say Through the Fire and Flames, which is wrong! It's not even that hard! But, now Warriors of Rock did have some bangers.
I just like Warriors of Rock because let me play the Spider-Man theme.
That was a bit, yeah. I remember that coming up and being like, seriously?
That's
the encore?
I love that.
For Johnny Napalm?
I know, right?
It's such a weird song to use for Johnny Napalm. As an encore as well. Like, it's not got encore energy at all. Oh yeah, they made you play the entirety of 2112.
Yeah, fuck me, that was a nightmare.
It's fun.
Yeah, but like...
Great song.
It was a cool sequence and it had some, like, original narration.
Yeah. I wasn't prepared for it all in one go, though.
I mean, yeah, you know, who is? I remember thinking hard was impossible.
I still think it's impossible. One of these days, I will be able to hit the orange button.
Now, Warriors of Rock was fun. I think 3 is just iconic, but...
I don't think I ever played 3, sadly.
Never went down to Georgia. Slash battle.
Yeah. Wasn't it the final song? Mm. Yeah.
It's like the final song of the game.
Yeah, 2 was kind of crazy at the time.
Warriors of Rock, one of my favorites as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's because it's the closest thing to a real instrument. And
oh yeah, no, the drums are really... Drums in Guitar Hero, it's like you have to actually have proper coordination.
Yeah, because you're actually having to rewire your brain.
Pretty much.
Yeah. And electric drum kits are cool.
Episode 0 stream.
Season 0 Yu-Gi-Oh! Watch it.
Oh, don't.
Kaiba has green hair and it's raining outside.
Okay. No.
Why am I so nervous this early? It's actually annoying.
Just speedrun the game, fuckhead.
Just be fast.
Just be fast. Just beat the PB. It's not hard.
It really isn't.
Thank you.
one time I want to run with splits I actually like. I'm not your friend.